qualifying session at the famous Hockenheim Ring. The pit lane lights will turn green in the next minute or two. As we wind down from the excitement of qualifying. Constructors come and go, drivers rise and fall. But even as politics change and history moves on, the spirit of competition burns. We're almost ready to go then, and this is what the starting grid looks like for today's race. Sebastian Vettel has a clear...
Okay, be wary of the cars ahead braking suddenly into one. We could ruin our race if we hit them. Good luck. Put the clutch in, hold it there till the start, feed in the throttle. Let's build the revs. Clutch out, we're green. Okay, our system checks are good. We need to stay in formation and start bringing the car up to temperature, please. Get some load into the tyres and work the brakes. We want them nice and warm by the end of the lap. expected. No rain expected for the time being. Has been enabled. is 1.3 seconds. They're on old ultra softs. Alonso is behind you. The gap is less than a second. They're on old ultra softs. The gap to the leader is 10.8 seconds. You have 4 laps till your pit window opens. 15 laps still remaining. Start burning it off, please. Is in for his stop. This lap, push hard on the in lap. and tyre condition. You're leading the pack, P1. Raikkonen behind. The gap behind us is 4.9 seconds. They're on fresh softs. The pit window is open. Pit window currently open. 11 laps to go. 0.3 seconds. Is 3.5 seconds. 4 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Their tyres are 4 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 20.3. Caution. Caution. Is 36.8 seconds. This is your final lap of the race. Fourth position, you're in fourth position. Ricardo ahead. Okay, gap ahead is 6.2 seconds. They're on old softs. Battle behind, the gap behind us is 2.3 seconds. They're on old softs. Okay, gap to leader, 10.7 seconds. This is your final lap of the race. Our gap to the car in front is 6.4 seconds. Over. Take care of the car on the way in.
So, another fantastic victory for the Silver Arrows. So, and here are our podium drivers today after that excellent race. They've excelled here. Now then, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
Well, after a drive